Parish Sheriff's Office have found a vehicle near where a body was recovered this week in Vinton. Tuesday, deputies found the body of Garrett Harrell Jr. of New Orleans floating near Old Highway 90 and Burnout Bridge. This morning, they found his vehicle underwater after running the sonar in the area. Authorities are still working to determine a cause of death, but say there's no obvious signs of foul play.